Okay. He hit six agendas in three turns. Well, not much I can do about it. Let's try one more time. It seems it's very important not to get myself that zero money, even if it will hurt him. Slowed myself quite a bit, trying to slow him down. Not what I wanted, but it may do. I'm going to risk it. Actually, that's a pretty bad idea. That's a pretty horrible idea, actually. Okay, so instead I'm going to go to this, and then I'm going to do cream. No. Like, he knows I have good stuff in my hand, so he probably wants to run it. So I could play... Don't know what to do. It's probably a horrible idea, but we'll see how it works. I have two cards he can trust, one he can steal, and three he cannot trust. I knew it. I kept my wall of ice. Where's the flare when you want it? Actually, no. What am I saying? It is time for Alex. Don't like it that much. I don't like it me naked like this. Damn it. Damn it, damn it. That's decent. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, let's keep this for one more turn. That's enough of that. Sweet, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool. 3, 4, 5. I need more eyes though. Rework is nice, but Jackson is better, because Jackson does what rework does, but better. Sweet. Okay, that could theoretically be interesting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, let's get my celebrity gifts now that I can. What am I doing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I've got two agendas. It's almost as rich as I am. Jesus bollocks. Jesus Christ. Too many agendas in my hand. Far too many. What's he going to do? He plays Yogg in Thanatosaurus, I would be sad. Bleh. If he starts running my hand, I will be extra sad. Definitely not. Good old action injection. Thanks, mate. mimic. I think he's going to run my R&D, but he's going to be very disappointed. Let's take that yog away. Yep, expecting Rototaret. Got a Grim. Okay. It's time to use my biotic labors. Another yog. Okay. Apparently he didn't care. Alex is good. Two, three, four, five. Draw two more cards. 1, 2, 3. Too many agendas. Five, I guess. And with my last efficiency committee, I guess I could play my agenda. Oh. Okay, so let's get some more money then. Two, three, four, five. His yoke is kinda annoying at this moment. Celebrity gift, my archive memories, my other archive memories. So, what do I want? Better eyes, basically. And he can steal that if he wants. Sucker. I think I'll put the Rototart in archives just to annoy him. Sweet. Actually, no. I have Alex. I might as well use her. Cost me 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a corroder. Annoying. But I have a medicine for that. It's called advancing. But I do need more money. Interesting. Yep, done goofed. Not enough to break. But he's probably going to steal an agenda now. More money. Now the question is, hmm. So he's going to start running HQ. This is bad, have too many agendas. Some money. That's exactly what I needed. 2, 3, 4, 5, yes. Oh, shit. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Damn. Okay, one agenda has to go. The clone chip. One, two, three, four, five. Why did I show him the Vitruvius? God damn it. I mislooked. Here it comes. Our guys run. We are in the run. Or maybe not. Thank you. Okay, time to biotic. Useful. Actually, no. Actually, don't care about that at all. Now that I realize it, that doesn't make any sense. Yes, 2, 3, 4. Hmm. Memories. Archive memories. Let's put hedge fund. Why didn't I put a biotic labor? I'm an idiot. Or maybe I'll get it with the archive memories. Curses. Just needs one now. So now I clean viruses, unless I draw a biotic labor. I don't think there's any more agendas in my deck. All I need is a biotic labor, but I think next turn I should advance the ice wall 3 times. Let's see. Because Archive Memories retains my gifts. And a lot of other cards. I've used about 6 Archive Memories this game. Last attack, I guess. If he hits an agenda, he wins. If he doesn't, I win. And that's it. He doesn't have enough mana to run again. I think maybe he does. If he trusts, he lets his program get trust. Why shuffle them with Jackson? Because then I can reuse them and take in exactly what I need from archives. Whereas if I shuffle another card, I need to wait until that card again. With the archive memories, I can just leave one copy of whatever I need in archives and then just grab them with the archive memories as they come. I'm not sure how many agendas left in R&D, I think none. 6. Holy shit, I just realized I have an agenda in the archives. And I don't have my my Howard out. I'm an idiot. That's it. Yeah, there must be one more, you're right. One more agenda. Doesn't matter, man. He still didn't have the money to run again. Well, I gotta go, folks. I hope you like the deck. And until next time.